As the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says in the famous hadith, سَبْعَةٌ يُظِلُّهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي ظِلِّهِ يَوْمَ لَا ظِلَّ إِلَّا ظِلُّهُ. There are seven types of people and category of people that should be shaded under the shade of Allah on a day where there is no shade except the shade of Allah. So that day there is no shade except the shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, under the throne of Allah, and Allah azza wa jal shall shade under His shade. When there's no shade except His shade, seven types of people. Imam adil, a just governor, a just ruler, a just leader, who led by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who led by the way of the Quran and the Sunnah. وَشَابٌ نَشَأَ فِي عِبَادَةِ اللَّهِ, and a young man who grew up worshipping Allah Azza wa Jal. And we know young men, they're always inclined and they're always prone towards committing evil or doing something wrong or fulfilling their desires. But there are some young men that ask Allah Azza wa Jal, that you are from them and we are from them. There are young men who decide that their entire life will be for Allah, so they worship Allah from a young age. وَرَجُلٌ قَلْبُهُ مُتَعَلِّقٌ فِي الْمَسَاجِدِ, and a man in which his heart is so attached to the mosque that the moment he walks out of the mosque, he cannot wait for that moment that he comes back and enters the mosque. وَرَجُلَانِ تَحَبَّا فِي اللَّهِ اجْتَمَعَا عَلَيْهِ وَتَفَرَّقَا عَلَيْهِ, and two men who loved each other for the sake of Allah, their initial encounter was for the sake of Allah, and they continued to love each other for the sake of Allah until they met Allah. وَرَجُلٌ طَلَبَتْهُ امْرَأَةٌ ذَاتُ مَنْصِبٍ وَجَمَالٍ فَقَالَ إِنِّي أَخَافُ اللَّهَ, and a man that a beautiful, attractive woman tried to seduce him, tried to manipulate him and seduce him to commit the sin with her. So what did he say to her? He said, I fear Allah. I fear Allah. So whatever you are trying to attract me to will never ever ever make me put the over Allah Azza wa Jal or the fear of Allah. وَرَجُلٌ تَصَدَّقَ أَخْفَى حَتَّى لَا تَعْلَمُ شِمَالُهُ مَا تُنْفِقُ يَمِينُهُ, and a man that he donated with his right, that his left doesn't know what he donated with. In other words, it's a man that donated in a close position, in a close manner, where no one knows about. He doesn't go and donate and goes and tells the entire world are donated. He gives 100, mashallah, about myself, I gave 100. He gives for the sake of Allah, and no one knew about his donation except Allah. وَرَجُلٌ ذَكَرَ اللَّهَ خَالِيًا فَفَاضَتْ عَيْنَاهُ, and the seventh one is a man that mentioned Allah Azza wa Jal while he is on his own by himself. He remembered Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He's sitting at home, sitting in his car, he's somewhere out by himself, remembered Allah and the greatness of Allah and the magnificence of Allah. So he start to cry, start to weep, because he loves Allah and he fears Allah. So these seven are the seven that Allah will shade under His shade when there's no shade except His shade.